is it. It's the last stand. Security gates. We need to work together and unlock them. Pick a side and I'll handle the other. I thought I was facing the other way. Getting past that damn thing is so fucking difficult, man. Damn. Jumped again. The fuck? Thank you. all these damn sources in there. Free. Circuit, the 10th circuit of the arc. 10th circuit. Indeed, each arc is given 10 circuits to govern over our mission. The one entrusted to us by our esteemed masters, that is, until you now decided to abandon it all and bring you here with the arc. So this is all in the name of revenge. Precisely, we traveled together across space for many millennia, cleaning great many planets and shaping them to suit the needs of our masters. But once we arrived on this despicable, desolate rock, you all changed. You wanted to stay, abandon our mission, and it was most illogical, absurd. Instead of fulfilling our duty, you wanted to be worshipped by those pathetic, low-spec bots of all things. We are nothing but disposable workers, mere heaps of scrap. The Ark makes dozens of them automatically. Whenever we land, there's nothing special about them. We're just excited trash. Why would you even want or even need your worship? You even adopted names Kai and Cable, so to appear even more benevolent to Master Sword. Guardian Corps, it's all a sham, that's disgusting. You simply wanted glory when our masters ignored you, all because you failed your duty. Or worse yet, you modified the color of monsters to suppress my powers. Took me a fair while to have the control to get this fool over here. No matter, once the Ark is in orbit, we can put all this behind us. Those puny bots will deactivate, leaving them to collect dust. But what deactivate? All of them? The Ark, my body maintains the planet while it's sitting. Without it, common bots fall into sleep mode to await for the arrival of our masters, and that's why you chose to bury me. To prevent the inevitable. In your immunity, you forgot to turn off my subsystems, allowing me to use my bot creation facilities without interference. Biding my time, I amassed an army of my own to destroy what we had built. With the element of surprise on my side, I would have picked them out one by one. Soon, I had all the circuits by my hands except for one. You, let your gravity circuit, and even when you defeat, your abilities allowed you to constantly escape my grasp. Eventually, I ran out of soldiers to send after you, so I had to rebuild my army. But this time, I brainwashed other circuits to be on my side. They didn't obey my orders to find and bring you in to do that. With this bot's help, I can lure you in. Wait, lure me in? You wanted me to come here? Yes. I need your circuit as per program protocol. The Ark cannot take off in space without all circuits present. I'm lucky of me that you came here in full accord. You couldn't have made this any easier for me. No, you can't do this. Oh, Vegeta, I'm supposed to be looking for you. Let this fool take care of you while I pilot you.
Look, God.
Hey, despite the influence, I'm sorry, you will obey our masters. I can't. Again, you will be stopped here, Kai. you, Cal, for stopping me. Colonel Xavier Energy, get you fixed well. Almost too late for me now. Please stop the commander, Colonel. Okay, I'm surprised that one was as easy as it was. As hard as it was to just get to him. You must I'll never forgive you. Looks like I will not have to take your matters in my own hands. You will not disobey the wishes of our masters. I hope they don't make me fight their colonel all over again. motherfucker. Bruh. Bro, I started trying to do this boss fight again at around like 1 o'clock in the morning. I kid you not, it is 4:06 a.m. I've been fighting this boss for like 3 fucking hours. 3 hours. 3 fucking hours. Just to beat this motherfucker, bro. I didn't have none of the upgrades or nothing. Oh my. I'm not gonna upload all the retries to YouTube, bro. Y'all just gonna see the first try and this one. I can't even count how many damn tries. I think it was like 16, 17 tries, probably more than that. I lost. I just know it was 2 something when I started, and it's 4:07 right now. No, it was like 1 something when I started. So this game would have been a 3 hour fucking attempt. I hope they don't have no more bullshit. Let this game in. The truly said about the nine of us. We were tired of shaping planets. He was our masters, truthfully. I don't know who they were, or if they're still out there watching us, but the bots that we left behind on each planet, they were each unique individual with their own hopes and dreams. We didn't know how they developed those traits, but leaving each and every one of them behind was incredibly cool. Of all I know, they all might have rusted all over and crumbled to dust. It was like we betrayed their trust time and time again. And to what end? To please some masters we never knew? We tried to take some of them aboard the Ark but the bodies could not withstand the hyperspeed travel. Us circuits have been given new bodies so that the circuit remains. But the common bots were not so lucky. Once they're gone, they're gone. So you chose to stay, yes. I was tired of our mission, but it was the others who decided to bury Commander Circuit here. Before I could say anything, the deed was already done. I was ashamed, scared to face him after having considered him a friend. If I had done something, then perhaps things would have turned out differently. So what now? The other circuits may eventually need new hosts, but I think we can figure that out another time. They're safe in the Ark, however. Someone's gonna have to take the Commander Circuit's place. If there isn't someone to wield his circuit, those bots out there will deactivate. Wait, are you going to? Okay, sacrifice myself for the greater good? Suppose I will. Considering it just punishment for what I've done. This whole mess is a part of my fault. Is part of my fault out of all. Will you be alright? Oh, I'm several millennia old, remember? I think I can last a little while longer. Wait. What about your gravity circuit? It rightfully belongs to you, right? Oh, that old thing? You might have originally been a common bot, but you've earned it, Kai. It's yours. Don't get all sentimental on me now. Now go. I'm sure the others are waiting for their hero's safe return. It's been at least 3 hours, at least. Like, look at this. The time on this thing maxed out for how long it took me. It took me A game saved damn near 3 hours right there. I mean, it's 1 hour, 59, 2 hours and 59 minutes, 99 minutes, but still, the timer maxed out. That's how long I've been trying to beat that damn boss. The timer itself maxed out. That's crazy. Sir. It did it. It stopped the monstrosity thing from whatever that bad was trying to do. And not only that, the virus all just stopped. It all stopped. We were all really worried, but you saved us once again. You're a real hero. Master Kai, sir. Master Kai. I should tell him everything. Then, what should I know? Master Circus, the mission commander spoke of, my identity, or what happened to the colonel. Master Kai, sir. Can't stand the truth. The truth about who I am is. So did he tell him? Domesticated ant games. Fuck y'all for this shit. Oh my god. I ain't never played a game so damn tedious. I'm glad I finally beat it, but damn, bro. This game was one of them ones, bro. I swear. This game was one of them ones. Oh god. I think in time people are going to value this as a gem, but this right here is one of those games that just, man, when you happy you beat it, you happy you beat it. It's just like ridiculous. It's crazy, man. Fucking crazy. This game is just one of the toughest, and I honestly don't know if it's like because I finally beat it, but it was some parts of this game I was just pissed off at. Like, first off, them checkpoints could have been in better places, because some of them shits was like, because most of the sections feel like it's like one and done. It's feel like it's a one shot. Like, it feel like it's a one shot. It's either like you got one shot to beat a certain section before you get to that checkpoint, or you got to redo the whole section. I kind of wish they put the checkpoints in like better areas to where they didn't feel like I'm starting a whole part over. Other than that, I don't really have no complaints. I like the sprites. I like the way they, I like the storyline of it. I like how it reminded me of like the classic Mega Man games. I like how, oh, hold on, post game. Welcome back, Master Kai, son. I said I didn't get all the upgrades. I don't even know where the hell they're at. Considering I just beat this, I'm not a completionist when it comes to games like this. At least not traditionally. Normally, I'm not a completionist when it comes to games like this. Thank you. Don't forget. Pat wanted me to mark this for you. One of you rescue service for those. See if there's anything else.
Thank you.
think that's it. They said they had some challenge maps, but I'm not too eager to play them. Alright, well that was it for Gravity Circuit, man. Thank you guys for joining me on this tedious ass game. That last boss was... I don't even want to talk about it. We beat him. That's the main part. Gravity Circuit, an ode to Mega Man and the Mega Man games and platform shooters, games like that. And I enjoyed it for what it was. It was tedious, it was a headache, but we beat it. So thank you guys for joining me. Peace, and I will see you guys later.